Thank you. call my name, there will be no answer. We'll find moonlit nights, strangely empty, because when you call my name, when you call my name, when you call my name,
highly trained entertainers from Hollywood, California. And we'll do our best to distract you from your otherwise drab, miserable lives for the next hour or so. It's gonna be a hell of a show, folks, a hell of a show. I'll tell you what, we're gonna be doing all our viral TikTok smash hits live and in person tonight. Don't worry about that, we got those locked and loaded. That's no problem. But we're also going to be doing over here some fan favorites. Over here, we're going to be doing some deep cuts. And way, way back here, we're even going to be doing some songs people don't like very much at all. We're going to have the whole spectrum covered, folks. It's going to be great. All right, Wyatt, I think we're ready for a hit song. This one did pretty good for us.
I'm not afraid to die.
Would you come, Mr. Kent, please? Thank you. We're out here. We're on the road right now. We're supporting our new album, Grapes Upon the Vine. Thank you for the polite cheer. It's okay. I know you guys didn't like the album very much. Please, please. I've seen the sales figures. You don't like it. That's fine. It's okay. It doesn't bother me at all. It's honestly okay. Because let me just say this. I'll just say this one thing. When we were making the album, we weren't doing it because it's the one you wanted. It's because the one you needed. I'll tell you what that means, sir. I mean, think about it. Who listens to TV Girl anyways? Really think about that. Yes, that's exactly right. It's a bunch of lonely, depressed, repressed, horny, little freaky, little teenagers and kids. Think about it. They have no friends. They don't go outside. They're addicted to their phones. They're spiritually bankrupt. They're actually bankrupt. They're... Basically, I was thinking, these kids need Jesus. They need him bad. Really bad. And we'll give them a little taste. Anyways. To punish you little piggies right now, we're going to do three new songs in a row. So, let's just get going. guys. Quiet now. Hush, hush. This is serious. I'm sorry I have to do this tonight, guys. I have to do this every night. I don't want to have to do it, but I do have to do it legally. As most of you know, our new album, Grapes Upon the Vine, sold so poorly that we did have to get a corporate sponsor to make the tour happen this year. I know. So I have to do this. We'll just get through it. It'll be over soon, I promise. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, before we continue with this electrifying concert, let me tell you about a taste as bold as the music you're about to hear. I'm talking about Mountain Dew Code Red. It's the ultimate fuel for thrill seekers like us. With its intense cherry flavor and kick of caffeine, it's the beverage that keeps you rocking all night long. So please, please, grab a Code Red, embrace the energy, and let's make this concert an unforgettable journey together. Cheers to the sound of music and cheers to Mountain Dew Code Red. Hashtag Code Red concerts. They also said I had to take a sip. I also said I had to incorporate Mountain Dew Code Red into the lyrics somewhere tonight, but you guys won't even notice. It'll be seamless. It'll be fun. Anyways. All right. Thank God that's over with. Now my good friend Wyatt can continue with the rock and roll concerts. Hi. Before we continue, I just want to tell you we're doing a special sort of charitable thing tonight. We're giving back. We're doing this cool thing. When we go through every new town, we're teaming up with a local dog shelter, and for every... That's right. For every 10 copies of Grapes Upon the Vine sold tonight, one will be donated to a dog in need. Tonight's shelter is called Knick-Knack Paddywhack Give a Dog a Home. It's really cool. Dogs don't really listen to music, but they can use it as a pee pad or a frisbee or a chew toy or something like that. It's really cool. A lot of these dogs are too old or too vicious to be adopted, so I hear it gives them a lot of comfort before they have to be put down. Like, that's what I hear. So please, consider. Alright, now we're going to bring out our good friend Jordan and I. Everyone, Jordan and I. Together, so we thought, what the heck, let's do a little song together too.
You're not gonna mess up the words tonight, Brad, are you?
No, it's a real fun song. I hope you guys like it. Let's go ahead and thank Kieran and I, everyone. Kieran and I. The amazing singers with us tonight. Amazing talents. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but Mountain Dew Code Red would only pay for this much time for them tonight, so they'll have to take a little break. But thank you very much, girls. Thank you. Welcome. Thank you. I just want to talk to the audience for a second. I know the world's a fucked up place right now. I know it sucks out there. There's war, there's famine, global warming. Your algebra homework is due tomorrow, probably, I'm sure. That's a hard one. I never got the hang of that one. And I wish there was something I could say to give you guys some hope or some comfort, some words I could say. But there really isn't. I'm sorry about that, but there is one thing I have to offer you guys tonight that might make a difference. Cold hard cash. Who wants free money? Just like the band TV Girl. Thank you very much. Thank you. Just put that right there for now. This is gonna be our last song, folks. I'm sorry to say. I know it sucks, but listen. You guys have been amazing. It's been an amazing crowd. You know what? I hate saying that because bands come through here all the time and they probably say, "Oh my God, Boise, you are the greatest crowd we ever had. This is the best show we have on our tours." It's so phony when they say that. They say that to everyone. Which sucks because tonight I actually mean it. You are the best crowd we've ever had. And I don't just say that to everyone. I swear. I'm telling you, last night in Spokane, I told them all to go to hell afterwards. You know, I'm gonna do something special. I'm gonna thank each and every one of you personally by name tonight just to show you how special you are. So, yes, you. What's your name? Ruby, thanks. Yes, you, sir. Logan, thank you very much. This in an organized way somehow, it's gonna take a long time, so let's go start from the top right and sort of zigzag back, and we'll end with you on the very right over there in a couple hours. Okay, so can the person at the very back right, most of the venue, just kind of yell out your name right now. What? You know what, this is a bad idea, sorry, I changed my mind, but it was a good idea. The answer said it was a good idea. Thank you. I confess to thinking sex was my salvation, when really they just are with the letter S. So you'll forgive me for thinking heaven was Mount Dew Code Red. It's as close as I would ever get. 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 We'll do the song you all came to hear. Get your phones out now. It's okay. Get your phones out. So we're going to record right now. What are you about to do? One of these days, and probably soon. Silver cord wrapped around your neck as you dangle from the Keegan doing the merch. It's upstairs. Tell Brad sent you. We have Jack on the side of the stage, the most underrated of all of them, but the most beautiful. We love him so. God, I wish we could stay longer, but we're gonna have to go. This is the last song we ever do on our shows, and well, it's been fun. Where does it go when love drives?